This is a well choreographed plan, and it was only that Lilly was to go for some people to benefit from the tenders that are going to come out in Kenyatta National Hospital. It is in the public domain. The tenders are out. There are about 4 or 5 tenders that come to a total of almost 15 billion. And these people were thirsty and they wanted these tenders. So we know it. We condemn it. And we want to tell Cecily Kariuki that it will not stop here. Pahali amekanyaga ni pabaya, na sisi hatuwezi kumkubalia aendelee kwa hiyo njia.
Madam Cecily, you have to stand aside the decision that you took yesterday and immediately reinstate Madam Lily Koros. Secondly, you also must give this country a plan how you intend to save and improve on the image and the workings of Kenyatta National Hospital.
Okay. Mtu akuje avunje haki za mtu anyemelea haki za mtu with no and due reason.
There's also this issue of blame game that now is arising, that it was so and so, it was so and so. I find that very, very simplistic and actually superficial. It is not addressing the real issue.